You just let me know what you need. I am at your beck and call.
Oh.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed.
As you may notice, I am not reading short stories. I wound up having a lack of motivation to do so. So, instead, I'm playing Skyrim again, because Skyrim's a fun game to play when you have lack of motivation to do stuff. Let's see.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
No.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know.
I'm looking for an alchemy lab. I need health potions, so let's just do that.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions. Content. I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
Yeah, why not make a couple of these too? In this one? Yes. Cool. All right. Well, let's see. Deal the same damage. Let's just go ahead and switch over to that, but keep the other one for, you know, if I need some soul gems. Good there. Whatever. Guess I can go put those on the bookshelf before I leave. How it zooms all the way in on the head. Apparently, I still need that one. Alright, let's see. It's the one I was doing, so might as well. Winking Skeever.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I
need something?
You,
what do you
I
need? You really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing.
Here's the deal. Kind of want to slice you in half for that.
The embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you.
For the darkness has passed, and the legend yet grows. You'll know.
Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
I guess that's all I really need.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Aren't you embarrassed?
Should I be?
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered.
Yeah, you've already said that like 5 times. It's almost like we're going the same direction, and every single time that I see you, you're going to say the same damn thing.
Given Malborn the good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. You can't. Party at the Thalmor. I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry.
Open my mouth.
I'll be waiting for you. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
Carriage, no less. I salute you, sir.
All right, then.
My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this god's forsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so as not to miss out on any of the drinking.
Right, then.
There's not enough drinking in the world today, wouldn't you agree?
You know, something tells me he might be an alcoholic.
Welcome to the Thalmor, Embassy. Your invitation, please.
I know, we just met.
Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger.
welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador to Skyrim, and you are?
This war has taken a toll on the merchants of Skyrim. Let's hope that it ends soon for their sake.
I couldn't agree more.
Ah, yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim? What is it, Malborn?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the Arinthia Red?
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good. As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door and we can get you on your way. Let's hope we both live through this day.
Yes, distract the guards.
It is not eyes that reveal another's true nature. It is the heart.
I'm so glad you could attend today.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm on duty.
At least Ulfric's men are willing to fight for their principles, barbaric as they may be. There is peace now, and that peace will continue for as long as it suits our needs. But make no mistake, this is not a peace forged out of necessity between rival nations of equal strength. It is more like the calm between storms, and the next storm, I think, will be far deadlier than the last.
Fun.
There are those in the Empire who would wish to evade their obligations to help root out the Talos heresy. Fortunately, those most opposed to the Emperor's wise policy have now branded themselves traitors as well as heretics. I am here to remind the ruling classes of Skyrim that their loyalty to the Emperor requires cooperation with the Thalmor. There are those in the Empire who would wish to evade their obligations to help root out the Talos heresy.
I'm gonna see.
I hope you're enjoying yourself, sir. Here you go, sir. Kolovian brandy.
I hope you're enjoying yourself.
What is a fellow? Ah, the one generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and lick spittles. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me.
Cool.
Wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Yep. Stay on, friend. Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty.
I had a feeling.
Stand back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone. Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement.
Let's go. Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
Elenwyn, our mistress. I speak figuratively. Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed. Although, most of you are already in bed with her. But again, I...
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody... slip out.
Wait a minute.
Need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder.
Okay.
Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Someone bring me a drink, quick.
Here comes, Malvern. You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
rules, is it, Savant?
Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door. Don't screw this up. Come on. If someone misses me at the party, we're both dead.
Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim.
Good luck.
Did you see those robes?
You're on your own
this
now.
Morning? Who are they with? More of the emissaries' treaty enforcers? No, they're high mages, just in from Alinor. I guess herself is finally getting worried about all the dragon attacks. Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon. If a dragon does show up, maybe we'll get lucky, and it will eat the mages first. Might give us enough time to kill it. Ha! I'd like to see those arrogant bastards taken down a notch. Always looking down
what
their noses
that?
At us lowly sloggers.
God, another fight!
Just a scratch!
Staying up.
Behold the future!
Now, let's go ahead and take that stuff, because that's going to be useful later. Ow! But yes. Okay. Anything useful around here? Wait, no, that's just... No, it is. Alright. We've managed to get in, and now definitely not doing too hot with the whole not being seen thing. I have a level up. We will do that. Yeah, I think I need more stamina. I'm sure no one will notice this, right? Okay. Apparently I was supposed to go there.
But I need that money. I earned it. I have my own expenses, you know.
Silence. Do not presume, Kissa. You are most useful, but do not presume. We have other informal.
I wonder, what all shouts have I gotten? I could have used that. Oh. Guess doing that after walking into the place was a little too late. Thank you. That's interesting. Yeah, don't have any of my life picks because I didn't think I needed them. Don't mind me, just kind of killing everyone. Guess I should have made sure to put some lockpicks in the... bringing stuff in thing. Oh well. Yeah, don't mind me, just gonna loot through everything. Didn't mean to take that, but that's fine. You know, the amount of things that are considered stealing, like, when you... you know... when someone's no longer lives, but it's still considered stealing if you go in their house. You would think that some of this stuff would be considered stealing. Okay, I wanted that. Didn't want any of that other stuff. All I wanted was the sweet cake. I was hoping that I'd find one of the little stones. Yeah, but oh well. Can't win them all, right? Think I can go back to the party? Or do you think they might have noticed something by now? Sneaky, sneaky. Probably for like 2 seconds and then have to kill everyone again. Seems to be how I work. Apparently, I've been here. anticipates a breakthrough in our efforts to uncover the party or power behind the dragon resurrection phenomenon. An informant has identified a possible lead whom we have brought back to the embassy for a full interrogation. The subject is obstinate, but by all indication is holding back the information we seek. I have authorized immediate manual uncoiling. I do not expect more will be necessary unless you feel time presses. I know you prefer to be present for the final questioning. I will inform you immediately when the subject is fully receptive. 2 days should tell the tale. In the meantime, if you wish to audit our technique, your expertise is welcome as always. I have placed the prisoner in the cell closest to your office stairs for your convenience. Which probably means I should not have left. I'm coming. Second time I've done that. Wow, that did not last long at all, did it? Pretty sure you're dead. Status fugitive kept only. Highest priority. Emissary level approval. Description, male, Nord, late 70s. Background, Esperin was one of the Blade's lore master prior to the first war against the Empire. He was not a field agent, but is now believed to have been behind some of the most damaging operations carried out by the Blades during the pre-war years, including the Felinesti incident and the breach of the Blue River Prison. His file had remained dormant for many years, an inexcusable error on the part of my predecessor, who has been recalled to Alinor for punishment and reduction, in the erroneous belief that he was unlikely to pose a threat due to his advanced age and lack of field experience, a salutary reminder to all operational levels that no Blades agent should be considered low priority for any reason. All are to be found in justice exacted upon them. Operational notes. As we are still in the dark as to the cause and meaning of the return of the dragons, I have made capturing Esperin our top priority, as he is known to be one of the experts in the dragon lore of the Blades.
Regrettably, we have yet to match their expertise on the subject of dragons, which was derived from their Akabaviri origin and still far superior to our own, which remains largely theoretical. The archives of Cloud Ruler Temple, which is believed to have been the primary repository of the oldest blade's lore, were largely destroyed during the siege, and although great effort has been made to reconstruct what was lost, it now appears that most of the records related to the dragons were either removed or destroyed prior to our attack. Thus, Esvern remains our best opportunity to learn how and why the dragons have returned. It cannot be ruled out that the blades themselves are somehow connected to the dragon's return. We have recently obtained solid information that Esvern is still alive and hiding somewhere in Briften. Interrogation of a possible eyewitness is ongoing. We must proceed carefully to avoid Esvern becoming alerted to his danger. If he is indeed in Briften, he must not be given an opportunity to flee.
Ah, well, these guys sound wonderful. And I hear someone wanting to come and kill me, maybe?
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice.
Oh.
Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Let me see. How's about... Dude, I didn't need that. Don't think he's gonna do too well. Well, so much for that guy. Oh shoot. Need to mark my weapon. There we go. This might not be a good idea. Okay. Oh, there we go. Am I just like overlooking? So I'm way up here. I need to get to Riften for the thing, but there is apparently another place to meet. There we are. Okay. Of course there are enemies around. Wait. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really? Really, Wolf? There's a giant dragon and you think that I'm the one that needs to be attacked? Okay. Okay. Dragon's dead. Actually, speaking of which, that means I can actually do the thing. Cool. First I fail all my stealth checks, and then I fight a frost troll, then I fight a frost dragon. That was some fun times. Drop a bunch of stuff. after we wait for a little while, I guess. I can't remember which house is the one that I can go to right now. I don't remember. I'll just wait. Wrong then. I wonder what this looks like to everyone else. You just sort of stand in there for 12 hours. Is this guy out here yet? Or did he die? Seems like almost every single game that I play of this, the guy, the blacksmith in this town winds up dying. Hello.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Thank you. Take a look.
Alright. Not like I can really do anything with this stuff right now, so... Get rid of those things that I accidentally picked up. Now, do you have anything that I would like? Go ahead and grab that. I don't really need that. I feel like I don't need items. I don't know why I decided to leave that, because I still wanted to talk to get stuff. Anything interesting over here? Hello.
Too friendly,
father is Alvor.
What the hell? I have no idea what just happened there.
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear is safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful?
Hey, what's that sword right there? I'm gonna look at that sword in a sec.
That seems hard to believe. You're sure about that? Esbern? He's alive? I thought the Thalmor must have got him years ago. That crazy old man. Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though, if they were trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
You know what? I'm gonna start reading these two. What the Thalmor want with Esbern?
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on? Esbern was one of the blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lore of the blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought.
So you think the blades know about the dragons?
Ironic, right? The old enemies assume that every calamity must be a plot by the other side. Even so, we've got to find Esbern before they do. He'll know how to stop the dragons, if anybody does. Do they know where he is?
They seem to think he's hiding out in Riften.
Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway, then. It's where I'd go. You'd better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well-connected.
Ah, yes.
Oh, and when you find Esbern, if you think I'm paranoid, you may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.
So, this sword...
Do you need something?
Kinda like that sword. It's cool, but it's much weaker than what I've got.
Do you need something?
Yes. I need everything. Apparently, that's not the room you were talking about.
What do you need, Dragonborn?
Need my stuff that you said you had? Ah, here we are. Cool. I'll take that too.
Do you need something?
Okay. I do remember that I have one piece of whatever it is that I need for the elven stuff.
You're someone who can. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Fine moonstone. There we go.
Have you met my looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I'm looking for a fine moonstone. One piece of it. Oh.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I wonder if they have a refined moonstone in the shop.
We've got small... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Aha. So we're gonna go ahead and grab that, because why not?
Good doing business with you.
What do I need for the blade sword? Steel. Okay. Nope. Alright, let's go purchase some.
I help my father in war. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Go. Now let's go enchant them. Go ahead and put some stuff up real quick. Didn't mean to put that up. Don't know why it does that.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. The old fort.
We are the children.
Divine smile on you, friend. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
That's a stupid thing. I'm gonna be giving it to the girl, but you know. Keep her alive. Okay, I'll give me 4 or 5 magicka. No, not exactly what I was going for. Seems that works a lot better than the patchwork of stuff that I had. Alright, so I want to go and do some of these. I'm going to Riften after all. Might not have been the best place to come out. Hello, little fox. Hey, let's go to that place. Why not? Because it's a little bit more difficult to get to than I thought. Oh yeah, that hurt. Bring it on. Thank you. It's over this way. Sneaky, sneaky. It's a troll. Is anyone else expecting something to happen when I pick that thing up? I sure as hell was. Didn't mean to get out of that. Maybe I'll actually be able to succeed on my sneaking around now.
You're looking a little rough around the edges. You feeling all right?
No. Apparently I have some sort of illness. I don't think I can heal myself.
hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Hey!
What? Why are you shooting the fox? What did that fox ever do to you guys? I'm gonna go to a stupid idea. And you know what we do with stupid ideas? We quick save. Told you I was going to be doing a stupid idea. Like, I know it's not entirely necessary for you to come down here and fight me. I'm going to make it very difficult for you to actually fight me without doing that. Actually one of my favorites. Now I actually can see where people, how many people are around. Anyone else? I always love the dainty way that they portray someone mining for stuff. Have the clairvoyance spell. That might make this a lot easier. Okay. Really? No, that might be a good idea. Good reason to have the blade sometimes. Whatever. We're gonna head up this way and go to that place there. And apparently we're gonna fight a bear. up here. Car, we've word of a band of Legion soldiers advancing on your position. Reinforcements are on the way. Talos, guard you. That's unfortunate. Apparently, Talos did not guard them well. Guess if I had noticed that, I probably would have known that already. We're gonna go to this place.
Think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
Right then. Ouch. I guess we won't worry about it right now. I just have this feeling. I guess there's no real reason to attack them right now since they're not attacking me. I did. I'm over here. This is pretty backed off. And there's that.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
A visitor's tax?
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter? All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
Okay.
gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Another run-in with the Thieves' Guild.
Be careful, Neil. The Thieves' Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
End up in Riften jail. Or worse.
They represent the
Yeah? Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here.
Looks like a lot to see here.
Blackbriar's need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong.
Aren't you a friendly?
The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves' Guild watching their back. So keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you.
Got any dirt on this?
Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. Guess you'll fit in around here better than I thought. So what do you want to know?
Tell me what the gem's worth.
Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Vex and the Thieves Guild. Get in good with them and you'll find her.
Tell me more about the Blackbriars.
Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild. So basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says.
Any news involving the Dark Brotherhood?
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood. He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. Can't say I blame him.
Know anything about the Thieves Guild?
You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you. Be seeing you around.
That's really pretty.
Scully, if you know what's good for you.
Okay.
When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I did. How was I to know the shipment would get lost?
Next time, keep your plans quiet and nothing would have happened to you.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up.
That's the right place, right? Come on. Ah, okay. It occurs to me I might have been able to fast travel all the way there. No, I have not discovered that place yet. Let's go discover it. I'm a running. Yes, indeed, I'm a running. Oh yeah, I forgot all about that. Wonder if there's a shrine in town.
Horses, all day long. Do you have any idea?
pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies?
It cursed me. I came all this way. Did it switch my quest up? Yeah. Well, it's all good. I'll do it.
Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood. You've come at last! I knew you would!
You were right.
It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came! An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood!
I'm sorry, boy, but I am not who you think I am.
Of course you are! I prayed, and you came, and now you'll accept my contract!
Contract?
My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall! The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us! So I ran away, and came home, and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grellod the Kind!
Ellen. Let's go kill a bitch.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Please. Please, I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that so bad?
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grellid.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here. Until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Grellid. Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
Ah!
Not sure if I had to sneak around there. But, you know. Just in case.
The kind. Is she, you know?
Oh yeah, Gralad the Kind is dead.
Aha! I knew you could do it, I just knew it! I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me! Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. And thank you. Thank you again.
Alright then. Let's see what other miscellaneous quests we can do. Not doing that. Leader of the companions. Yeah, I'll do that one. I haven't gotten my house in this game yet, so might as well go ahead and do this one. Stab me in the back, huh? Don't think you'll get a chance. Okay, let's see. Oh, I totally forgot I had those. I need to get rid of some stuff.
been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Yeah, let's go ahead and look at it. Let everyone see it. Mysterious note. We know.
You're someone who can get things done. Got some good pieces out here if you look. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Okay.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
See if she's home. Do daughter.
Papa,
there you are.
Back. I got you a present, Papa. I hope you like it.
I got you a couple presents too.
Braith is a big meanie. She keeps telling Lars, "You got me a present? Really?"
Yes, and if you would like to show her, there you go.
Feeling sick?
Yes. Yes, I am. Wait, what? Did someone die or something? It's usually the only time that people say that.
It's a shame, isn't it?
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone's obsessed with death.
Alright, how much longer do I gotta wait?
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I can only make two of them. Crap.
Poultices and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content.
Alright.
Let me know if you see anything you like. A bit of this and a bit of that.
Alright, do you have anything interesting? Stuff right now or not. Might as well.
come back.
Considering you just made a butt ton of money off me, I imagine that you are being quite sincere with that.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Come to Dragon's. That's all I can do right now. Go throw the rest of this stuff in the home, and then head back to where I was. No, I missed it. Good lord.
Today, they take away your faith. But what of tomorrow? What then? Do the elves think?
Okay, apparently I have a problem going upstairs. I don't need to drop anything else. Yes, I do. Where apparently I put other things. A little girl walking around here with an enchanted sword. Okay, so someone over here was talking some shit.
I'll kill you if I have to.
I will. I wasn't really hiding. I mean, she said I wouldn't get the best of her, so maybe she was just having an off day. Dragon. I think I'm gonna go try and fight another dragon. Is this the place that has vampires in it? I don't know if I can tangle with too many vampires. Oh, there's a bear. That caught me off guard. I was doing like no damage to that thing. So, that thing is annoying. Now for the stupid. Every little bit helps. And there we go. Apparently I'm already carrying too much stuff. That note, I am gonna go ahead and save and be done. Probably be on later. Definitely gonna be on tonight. We're gonna do a podcast with Ganimation on the Serious Star and Ganimation Twitch. So come and check that out later tonight. Bye.